So this is your servo. Take a blade to open the servo. Take out the potentiometer and the control circuit with the motor. But first disconnect the motor and the control circuit. Now take out the motor and the gears. From the upper side, remove the potentiometer. Place the motor back to its previous position. Now place all the gears at their respective places. Connect the wires to the motor. Now the other one. Now tape the wires for better adhesion. Tighten the screws with the same blade.